So then Jose Bautista comes up to bat after all those errors, after all the misses. Now it's a 30-minute seventh inning. And he steps up to bat, and it's a pitcher that's not a very, it doesn't give up a lot of runs, let's put it that way. So Jose Bautista is like this. Okay, so Rebecca's the pitcher. Are we going to do slow-mo?
Yeah.
Slow-mo. Okay, I'm going to do slow-mo except for the back flip.
Jose
Bautista's like this. And then turns to look at the picture. But the home run almost went into second balcony.
Yeah,
it was that hard.
It's huge.
You could tell when he cracked the ball that it was going forever. It was the most powerful hit. Just like,
okay. So here's Darren O'Day with his like usually unhittable fastball.
He didn't even run.
No.
Got switched out.
That's fine. Tech. Oh, snap. I'm scared now.
Ashley's got one on base.
Pitching for Rainbow Dash. I love this fandom.
And roll the AJ.
Oh!